Meanwhile, the woman accused of hitting and killing two siblings while driving under the influence is expected to appear in court today. Lisa Kaur is facing two counts of second-degree murder and two counts of gross vehicular manslaughter, among other charges. Kaur was first arrested in October of 2021 when, according to police, she crashed her car in Southwest Bakersfield, striking and killing 19-year-old J.J. Malone and 10-year-old Kaylee Brown. Her hearing is set for 10 a.m.